Recording for a while.
Oh, nice.
Alright.
Alright, we got it.
You did? Nice. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, they got B again. So I guess we'll push down towards B.
Oh, yeah. There's people coming from B.
Yeah, it makes sense. Push down that hill.
Ah, there's a tank down there too.
Oh sh! Yeah, there is.
Why the Higby are we losing Crimson? Is Higby one of those, like, word filter things? Can you not curse in this?
I don't know. Try cursing.
Yep. It is.
Nice, we got B back again.
Alright, cool. Good job. As a
Sunder.
Sure, yeah, I see it.
Damn it.
And a tank. That I do no damage to. Alright, one of the tanks is gone.
Excellent.
There's two Sunderers. Why are there two?
Because two people spawn Sunderers? Ugh! I got two more good shots to fire. Just need to reload. None of us are engineers, are they? I'm out of rocket ammo.
Man, that was amazing.
They got more tanks down there. I don't have any more ammo to take them out, though. They're coming up the hill.
Yeah, Sam. I just dropped down the hill.
Ammo? Shit. Nice, thank you. Yeah, facility defended.
Good work. Yeah. Oh my god, they're all... They're all down there.
At sea?
Yeah, no, just on the beach. It's like the fucking beach. Normandy down there. Jesus.
What beach?
I don't know. Where I am. Look where I am on the map. There's just so many people here.
Oh, you're... Okay. How many are we talking?
Quite a bit.
I kind of want to just push for C, though.
I do it. There's still some people here, too, so I mean...
Oh, we got C. Well... I'm already pointing this way, so I might as well just keep going. Let me know if you guys get overrun on that side.
Wow. Alright.
You'll be okay, Alpha. I trust... in your leadership.
Alright team, run in forward repeatedly and then die.
No, Brandon! Two Sunderers.
Ah, you got me.
Only had an engineer. I can't do anything about the Sunderer. Ooh, Vanguard. Let me get in. Excellent.
Man, they found my little shooting spot. Ah, they totally found my little shooting spot. They're not happy.
No! Alright. I see that mistake a lot with tanks. People think that they are like a... Like, the main turret is a shotgun, and they don't realize I didn't go a distance. Like, you don't need to charge. Brings you back to battlefield.
Nah, man, you need to charge.
Help against the VS push. I'm assuming that's what we're doing right now.
Yeah, that's probably it's down here. For sure.
And, yep. Excellent. Think of the new knife system? I have not knifed anybody.
Oh yeah, I've seen people knifing people though. I can heal you. So
I don't see anybody over here.
Oh, you know what? Must have just happened today. That's why. What did they change about knives?
I have no idea. But I'm not seeing anybody. Like, no one can even get up there, can they? Oh no, I see where they can get up. Okay. Other side of the base. There's a push coming from B and C.
Alright.
Nope.
Shit, I just fell. I did not mean to do that. Oh yeah, I see him. Holy crap.
Yep.
Alright, coming up. So let's get this fire started. See what I did there? Made a little song reference, man.
Oh, okay.
From one of the greatest voices of our time.
That is true, thank you, Josie. I do shank, I don't knife. By the way, Shanksville's coming back.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That's cool.
You ever watch Shanksville?
Yeah, I did. I finally saw some of the episodes. With the... Oh, that guy. Oh, I missed every single shot. He's right in front of me. And they set the turret, wow. Yeah, the one's that coming back.
What's that?
When's that coming back?
Saturday.
Ooh, look at that. Everyone's gonna be so impressed.
Thanks for sounding so enthused.
Dude,
you can catch Shanksville on Tokshen's YouTube channel at youtube.com/Tokshen.
Wow, you're really good at this. Who taught you how to do this?
I learned from you, man.
Thanks. You know what I learned from you? How to shank people as a pirate. And you can learn too on youtube.com/Tokshen.
yep.
See, man, I got your back.
Thank you. Ooh,
ooh. No! No! I don't want to die!
Just let it happen, man.
No.
Oh, man, you're rushing for B. Alright, I like it. I'm coming.
Oh,
almost there.
Shit.
No, I didn't make it. I didn't make it.
Dude, there was no allies there. They're all.
Yeah, you went by yourself!
I had to try. Oh wow, actually AVP's here. Oh no, he's dead. Dude, sniper. What, got some balls on that guy. Going right into enemy territory. Alright, you gotta get me out, Mike. Tokshen, whatever. You gotta get me out.
Whatever your name is. I'm a heavy dude, I'm not a medic right now. I could change, I guess.
I can change.
Yep. But I hear in my room.
Yep, that's it.
I'm a million different people.
From one day to the next, I can go. Oh no. No, 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 no.
There's
no.
A lot of people in it.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, I tried Europa Universalis. I only have one very small series. I never got too into it. It's a cool game, though, but I think it's one that I enjoy watching more than playing. And I also do have Crusader Kings 2, but never really played that one either. Europa Universalis 4.
That's a good game. Crusader Kings 2.
I was kind of interested in playing the Game of Thrones mod for it.
Oh, interesting. I didn't even know I had one.
Yeah.
But that's good. Because if there's one thing Crusader Kings 2 and Game of Thrones have in common, it's ancestry. So, that's what they're all about.
Alright, it would appear that we pushed them back.
It would appear so. Let's go to C!
Yeah, let's go to C!
I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it to C in the way that my forefathers wanted me to, which is from above.
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
with your jetpack.
Dude, it's happening now. I found a way back up. Look at all these fools running down the cliff. I'm going up it.
Oh wait, there's a Game of Thrones mod for a CK2, JJ. I didn't know.
Oh shit, that's a guy. But oh my god. He killed me.
There's a guy out there?
I don't know if I'm
alive. Well, shit.
Shit, indeed. I was not expecting that. Oh, you guys got it, though, so I mean...
We did.
Victory, I guess. I tried to save you. I know, Sniper, you tried to save me. Good attempt, man. Good attempt.
They got B again. Is this just like one person going around grabbing these when we're not there?
Maybe. Well, I did just get shot by some people like behind enemy lines, so, or behind our lines, so I'm not surprised. And yes, Josie, another thing they have in common, they got a bunch of British people.
Okay, yeah, I was like one person. Alright.
Yeah, that's the guy that killed me, man.
I would say the crown has been defended. Although there are still enemies.
Yeah.
But now they're coming from the west.
Yeah, I see.
It looks like. Alright, well. Maybe we're not done here yet.
There's a lot of tanks, though, man.
I have rocket pack. Or, not rocket pack. Rockets.
Ah. Fuck, I just saw that guy. Urgh. Wow, there's a lot of people coming up. Oh shit, wait, you know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna go up here to the roof. Yeah?
And jump it down?
No. Close. I'm gonna get this. Ah, fuck, Galaxy, damn it. That's not what I wanted. Where's just the bird? I just want a bird.
You want a bird?
Yeah, you know, bird. There it is, I found it. I found the bird.
Have you heard that the bird is the word?
Yeah, man, I heard it is. Alright, third time trying to pilot this. Let's see how it goes.
CK2 is not to be, JJ.
Not what?
On this stream. It's probably not going to be played on this stream.
Oh. Alright. Holy sh... Ah, I'm being shot down! Ah! Dude! Fuck aircrafts. Alright. Aircrafts are bullshit. I tried three times, and all three times I can't do it.
It's pretty fun to fight aircraft when you have a, what is it called? Burster mech? It's a max suit that has anti-aircraft weaponry. It's really fun. You just tear them to pieces. The aircraft, that is.
Alright. Well, instead of that, I'm just gonna get Max with my remaining points. And I'm gonna get the fuck in there. Can I jump down?
I am not gonna follow you as an engineer. You get too crazy with a max suit. Like, you get in their face.
Yeah, man.
It's not what you're supposed to do. Thank you, Goonlord the Great, for following the channel. You're not a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well. Let me switch to a medic.
Yeah, man. Then you can raise me when I get up.
Yeah.
Don't worry. I'm coming. Can you put... Oh, yeah, you must be able to put different weapons on this thing, because you just said so.
Yeah, you can. Losing C again. I don't care.
What is it? Coming in. Coming in with the max daddy suit.
I feel like their push isn't really happening that much anymore. Like, it's just a bunch of stragglers. Thank you, Jaggy Hunter, for following the channel. You're now a warrior of the Empire. Serve us well. Oh.
Yeah, I don't think there's anybody here. There's one guy somewhere over here.
We have vehicles coming down the bridge. I got killed by a friendly. Maybe I walked in front of them.
Aha! Somebody got that guy.
Anybody? No?
What?
What? No one's gonna get me up. Is there pie in the Empire? Yeah, man. There's pie, there's cake. There's other stuff. Alright, now they took B2. Oh, they were trying to take B, never mind.
Shit, that's another mech suit over there.
And, yep. Yeah, this doesn't seem to be that intense anymore. How many people are here? Only 12 to 24 enemies detected in the entire area. 24 to 48 in the next one. Alright, well, I guess maybe they're not done yet. Maybe.
Maybe.
Pepsi and breadsticks? I can go for some Pepsi and breadsticks. I'm not usually a Pepsi person. Actually, I don't really care.
There's still like three tanks over here, by the way. Oh man.
Man, that handgun!
Mechs are the best! Really wish someone could repair me though. That would be super cool.
If someone could heal you?
Yeah.
Only engineers can, dude.
I know.
I am not an engineer.
I know.
I don't play that class.
I know.
Don't expect any heals.
I get it.
Alright, looks like we're going to be going for the alloys again, I guess. There's like a casual push for this place again. This is what we were doing probably, what, like an hour ago?
Oh, yeah.
How did the fight go? The fight's fine. We are now pushing against the Vanu, I think.
Yep.
I don't know.
Still the Vanu.
I don't think this is a great push. I'm trying to see where the big fights are.
I don't think it's a great push either. You're both dead.
Yeah. I don't feel like the death ball is here. It's just a bunch of random people just kind of casually pushing.
Yeah.
We have a lot of people in the Rust Mesa lookout. We could try to do that, but it looks like that base is going to be taken.
Alright, well, let's do it. Let's get in there.
Crossroads. That's where the fight's going on right now. South of us.
Damn it, the crossroads again?
Yeah. That's where all the enemy activity is in our little neck of the woods.
I just got killed. Crossroads. Where are you at?
I have Oh, actually, no, I don't have a laser or a compensator with this gun, but I was thinking about doing that since it apparently has good hipfire accuracy.
Alright, I'm here at the crossroads. Oh, wait, I've been here at the crossroads this whole time.
What? No.
Yeah.
We were north of the crossroads. Oh, you were?
This is where I've been fighting.
What? Why have you been here?
Because they took C, so I was like, oh man, I'm gonna get back. Where were you? Where were you the day?
Where, like, the rest of the squad? Oh, shit. Oh, that's a good person. That's a good person. Sorry.
Yep. I know. That's what I thought too. And then I just blew up a whole bunch of people. They're fine though. They're fine. There's a bunch of medics in here. God, this jetpack is amazing.
Well, guess we pushed them back.
Yeah, man.
See, it's all because of us.
There's two tanks over here. You see them?
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. We defended.
Alright, so... it looks like the Alitsum Biolab is being under attack? Are we pushing... It looks like they want to push south. Didn't we just take Cetotech Labs earlier? I guess... Yeah, because we were fighting that Region Rock earlier tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Alright, well, we'll just... Yeah, I guess we'll go with the... Wherever the ball goes, we'll go.
Alright, man. Let's do it. Get a...
Shoot me now!
Get a thing. A craft of some sort.
Yeah, man, get a craft.
You know, a transport. Get a transport.
Do I have room? Yeah. How big are squads? Like, 12 people, I think?
Yeah.
But we're only going to be playing for another 20 minutes tonight. But we'll be probably playing tomorrow.
Yep. Oh, you're just going. You're just running.
Yeah, man. That. I don't got time to wait. Help against the VS Nanites, sir?
I don't know what that is. I don't know what that means.
I don't know what Nanites are either.
Are they like nanomachines? Because I know what nanomachines are. I played Metal Gear Solid.
Oh. Okay, I think the Vanu are going to try and take the Zervan amp station. After Rust Mesa, it's taken. Or are they going to go south to the old stockpile? Nope. They're also going to south to the old stockpile. Well, yeah, screw it. We're pointing this way. We just go this way. What is the six of us really gonna do?
World of difference, man. I mean, every time we go somewhere, it gets taken over by us.
True. Remember last night? It may have taken 3 hours, but we did it.
Yeah. This goes to show.
Battle rank 21. All right, I don't want to be first as a medic. Someone.
Shit. Damn it, you fucked me, RJ Styles. Fuck me.
Yeah. Above. Yeah. Get flanked. Flank the hell out of them. Are you dead?
Nope. Still alive.
Ah!
Oh shit, now I'm dead. Oh shit. I think RJ Styles left me. Come revive me.
I'm dead.
What?
Sorry.
Someone needs to revive me.
You're gonna have to redeploy.
I don't wanna redeploy.
Ah! Give me a Sunderer. There we go.
Oh nice, yeah, right there. No! What? Put it back down, you son of a bitch! Back down. I'll just get them. I'm going into A.
Ooh.
Going right in the A.
Alright. That's where we gotta go.
Yep. Just flying into it. Full thrust right in A. Oh, there's someone behind me.
Hey!
Yeah, that's where you gotta go.
Nice. Oh no! I did pretty good. Oh, there's that minigun that the TR have. It's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, minigun. Oh, that's some bullshit. That is some bullshit.
Lucky for this guy, he fell down right in front of me.
Well, what about me? Am I lucky?
Nope.
Am I a star?
Are you going into a Britney Spears song?
Yep.
Alright. Thanks. But she crack. The lonely. If there's. Ah! Nothing. Missing in my life. Take care, Proby.
Damn. That looks sick. There's a mech suit that just looks amazing. It's got like little tiny miniguns on it. Is that what you were talking about before? With the miniguns?
No. Like? But I know what you're talking about.
God, it looks so good. It looks so freaking good. Shit.
What's with all the song references? I like songs, Hunter?
Yep. I think I said this a couple weeks ago, but when me and Tokshen actually play games, that's all we do. We're just, we don't even talk to each other. We're just a bunch of song references.
That is, yeah, he's right. Why can I hear you?
Man, there is some real bullshit going on here. Oh, well, you're dead.
Oh, that's a max suit in there.
Come on.
Yeah, those look pretty cool. Yeah, thank you back, coach. Be careful about that room over there. There is a max. Alright. How long have I been playing tonight? We've been playing for almost 3 hours. Altogether, we just started playing this game a couple days ago. Before that, it was probably about a year since I played last. So we're still kind of getting back into it.
Alright, go.
Their spawn point.
Yep, it is. This is not good.
It's cool, man. We'll walk right by.
Nope, we're not doing it. It's not happening.
Just keep walking.
I can't get it work.
Just keep walking. They know we're coming. They knew our plan. The plan is flawed.
Oh shit, that's a freaking mech. Oh god, they came from both sides! Yeah, they definitely know we're coming.
That is the spawn. I'd like to take this before the stream is over.
Oh, killed.
Dude! That guy belonged to a group called the Honey Badgers. And you laugh at my team name. The sleepy honey badgers.
That was before I saw a team name called the freaking honey badgers.
Yeah, this is not gonna work. Ooh.
Yeah, there's a lot coming up on the hill. Ah, shit. They're coming for the
Sunderer?
Yeah, the Sunderer. They're definitely coming for it. It's dead.
Yeah, this Carnage is pretty cool. I think I will invest some points into this thing.
I'm dead.
Is it the compensator?
Motherfucker.
Increased weapon block reduces accuracy when firing from the hip. No.
Alright, somebody get a tank or something, or like a group thing. Sender or something.
Is it the compensator?
Yeah, man.
The advanced exercise further increases accuracy when firing from the hip. Don't want the... Was it the compensator and advanced forward grip is what I wanted?
Yep.
Compensator and laser? Okay.
Good old tokshen, always needs a compensator.
Yep.
See what I did there?
Alright, so this fight's not happening?
Nope.
And they did take Zervan Amp Station.
Shit.
And now they are back at the crown, so let's go back to the crown and just defend another 10 minutes, I guess.
Alright, cool, man. We got this.
I guess.
Nah, we got this. Aw, man. Let's, go down. I'm gonna get a tank. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna get a tank. It's gonna be a badass tank, too. It's gonna be one of those massive ones. Where the hell are the tanks at, though?
Weird. I'm not used to having a laser sight on these guns.
Well, aren't you just the Dickens?
Alright.
Where's my freaking laser?
Where is your laser?
I don't know. Oh shit, I almost just got run over. There we go. Alright, I'm getting a tank. You wanna get in this giant tank? That's fine. Someone will get in.
Yeah, someone will. Sorry, not this moment. Don't worry about me, buddy.
Holy.
No AVP, man. Ah, oh, darn it. Whoa. Press X to turn off the laser effect. Okay. Does the, oh, hit fire. Okay, cool. Then I will turn that off, because that's kind of distracting.
Where are we? Oh, going to C.
Oh, no. A.
Why, where's A? A is fine.
No, A is being captured.
Are we at two different places?
I'm at the crossroads. Crown. Sorry, I'm at the crown. Go to the crown.
Why would I want to go to the crown when this is being taken?
Because they're being... Well... You know, we only got a few minutes left. Do whatever you want to do.
Alright, cool, man. Going in.
Alright.
I got killed.
Nice.
Alright, sure, I can come in with Crown. Let's do this.
Stupid mines.
Oh man, there's people here. Why didn't you tell me sooner that there were so many people here?
I said it 5 minutes ago.
You are surrounded by enemies. What are you doing? Alright, I'm coming in. I got your back. I'm coming in from above.
That's just chaos in there. Take care, Jaggy. Oh, there's gotta be a medic in there. Thank you.
Oh my god, we're just killing each other!
Wow, this...
Stop killing yourself!
Dude, this Carnage gun is really accurate. What? This dude just knifing people! Oh, cool, thank you.
Maybe someone will get me up. Are you a medic?
Yeah, I'll try to get you up.
Yeah. Let me heal you. Alright, I'm coming in here. Is there a safe spot? No, there's like no safe spot to sit in here.
Alright, this building has been secured.
Alright. His ping's going off though. What's those red circles mean?
Not sure.
That must mean there's enemies around, right?
Yeah. But I think this building is secure for right now. We can move out and go towards B. I put the squad beacon, squad whatever.
Alright.
Waypoint. Well, in actuality, we have to just kind of recover the other side of this base.
I heads up, there's a lot of people over there.
Yeah. Yeah, there is.
And including that mech!
You gotta get this position back. Take out the sinking Vanu.
I'm out. Maybe someone will get me up.
Whew, yeah, this gun's pretty cool. I suggest you ever play a medic, or maybe a light assault if they have it, the Carnage.
Carnage. Oh, hey, you got me.
I did.
Yeah. Can you put anything onto it?
Yeah, it's got attachments.
Nice. Oh yeah, that's where you got the laser, you just said.
Laser sight and the compensator muzzle, it does really work well. That device was very sound.
Yeah, no problem, man. You always gotta get the compensator. Oh, there's bag codes. Are we trying to go to B?
Yeah, no. Well, we're trying to push them out of this and slowly push down B.
Shit.
Wait, where am I going? Where am I going? Someone, oh, this gun's just for medics? Okay.
Oh, is it?
It's a pretty good gun.
Where am I spawning? Right here? Alright.
Man, they're pushing back. They're pushing back.
Yep, I'm coming. I see you. Coming in. Oh, they got a thing.
Damn. They got a thing, what?
Dude, you're crazy. Can't believe you just went in there.
Sometimes you just gotta say F it and go in there, you know?
Yeah, man, no, I get you. Sometimes you gotta F it. You gotta F it when you're in A.
Oh, sh!
Yep.
I didn't even see that. No.
Oh, I cannot stop that thunder. I'm not heavy. I could be.
Yeah, I don't stop that.
I got you, buddy.
I'm dead, man.
No, it's not a sniper.
Oh, I get it. Can I jump through this window? Oh, I can. Just gotta, yeah. Just gotta crouch jump. It's like this is freaking Half-Life 2.
Yeah! Oh, no! Oh, I got the max suit.
Going in.
Alright, go in, dude.
Going in.
Go in!
Alright, I got somebody, but then I died.
Alright, well, you hustled. It was good.
Heck, man.
Man, this gun is insane. It's so much better than the Gauss rifle. Holy shit.
Yeah.
At least for medium and short range. Maybe the Gauss rifle is better at long range. I don't know.
It's crazy what a single gun can do.
No! I got a little too aggressive.
Be aggressive.
Man, this game is so fun. I can't wait till we get like a giant outfit and we can start taking places by ourselves.
Yeah, that's gonna be great. And you can be part of that outfit too on December 24th for a 24-hour Planetside 2 stream. Where we're gonna have three full squads of people.
Maybe we'll play Planetside on December 24th. But from what I understand, there are still plans that Dylan has.
Yep. Doesn't look like it's about to go through that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He was looking at it, and he's like, maybe not.
Oh, that's sad. I was looking forward to it, whatever it was, because I didn't know what the hell it was.
Yeah, I was looking forward to it, too, because I did know what it was. Wait, can this work? Can I just sit here? Is the thing right under me?
Can you sit where?
Nope, they see me. They see me. Everyone sees me. Oh, I'm dead.
Nah, that's too far. Hey, you know who also does that besides the Zexies?
Who does that besides the Skexies?
Skexies? Yoda!
No way.
Yeah, man. A friend told me that earlier today.
Where'd you hear that from?
Oh, I call him a friend. Friend is a loose term. He's more like a jerk. He's just like SoCal guy, or NorCal guy, sorry.
Yeah. Those NorCal guys are the worst, let me tell you.
They really are. They are the worst.
Those are some sons of bitches. You don't want to trust them.
Nah. Alright, well, I think we're going to end the stream here, buddy. So what song are we going to go out with? Oh, actually, let me end the recording. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you all next time. Let me see if I can just do, like, a death charge. Just saw an enemy medic.
Ah, shit. Well, there was my death charge.
Yep, there it is. Thanks for watching, everybody. Take care.